Americans gathered around their radios were fooled, frightened, even panicked by what they heard.
Orson Welles had shaken the country without knowing it was possible.
A mythical invasion by monsters from the planet Mars should have had so profound an effect upon radio listeners.